Where you're right to me is you actually participate in all the school activities. You dress up in warrior gear and you show up to all the home games you can. And personally, I try to show up to all the home games I can, and I wear the warrior gear I do have. So that's how I show my warrior pride.
Being a warrior involves warrior pride. For instance, I show my warrior pride by dressing up for homecoming and for festivals.
Pride also means trying hard in the sports or clubs that you are involved with.
It's also when you take part in school games, activities, or other things.
Took my chances. With the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive.
So...
Okay, warrior pride to me is participating in any school activity that you can. Like, whether that be sports, where there's not enough people to play, or sports just in general, or drama. There's all sorts of different things you can do. You could do band, you could do clubs that are after school, and you could just do, like, participate in the assemblies. That's warrior pride, is just participating and being there. And then if you don't want to participate in those things, supporting the people that are. That, whether that be you go to sports games and you cheer your teams on, or you go to the drama and you watch them. That's how you show warrior pride. And I do that, I show warrior pride by playing sports. Right now I'm a three-sport athlete. You go cheer on teams even when you don't play them. Like, I cheer for the football team whenever I can. I go to every game I can. And that's just how you show warrior pride, is you show up or you cheer on. That's warrior pride.
I show my warrior pride by going to sporting events and school dances. I also participate in the school assemblies and activities that are put on throughout the high school.
Now I'm not gonna stop, just a man and his will to survive. It's deep, eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival, and the last known survivor starts.
To show your pride is also showing respect in the halls and to your teachers. A big part of respect and pride is listening to rules. Rules are there to keep you safe, even if you don't think that the rule matters. Even being where you are asked is showing pride in teachers and peers.
So how's your guys' relationship going?
Great. Well, little man, what are you doing? Junior hire is supposed to be down there at the gym, but I don't want to get in trouble.
Okay. Thanks, bud.
We also have pride on how school is. If you accidentally make a mess, pick it up. Oh, look, I can make it. Aw, oh, dang it. Or if you see a mess, pick it up. Aw, oh, dang it, someone made a mess. Or if you make a mess that you can't pick up, ask help for the ones who can.
Absolutely. Right, let's hook this up.
Having pride is important.
Not just in school,
but in everything.